And a personal note as we say goodnight, this is a challenging time for most all of us. This invisible new virus is frightening and spreading rapidly. We all want to be as prepared as we can be to avoid it if we possibly can, if not to recover and be healthy again, which most of us will. And already there have been overwhelming acts of generosity. But in the meantime, some of us are acting in a way that could end up unintentionally hurting others. Grocery store and pharmacy shelves that normally are piled high with toilet paper, Kleenex, and paper towels are now empty. Several days ago, people started running, buying all the hand sanitizers and disinfecting wipes they could. It's understandable. We want to keep our families and ourselves safe. But it's also worth remembering that this is a time for the lucky, healthy ones to think of others. Maybe there's an elderly couple who didn't get to the store as early as they wanted. Perhaps someone with a disability or a weakened immune system couldn't get there at all. This is a moment for Americans to show our best qualities. We're going to work our way through this. Let's keep others who may not be as strong and resilient as we are in mind, too. And that's the NewsHour for tonight. I'm Judy Woodruff. Please stay safe this weekend. Thank you and good night.